Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down.
Hello, everybody, and welcome. This year's Book Cover, your humble host. And today we are going to actually starting a new Let's Play series. This one is Deadpool. Yes, Deadpool. I know that's a bit weird. Well, over here. I guess I must have got injured at work. Didn't even see that. Oh well. This is going to be annoying to me. Anyways, so, without further ado, let's get to it. Ta-da! Deadpool, the game. Sorry I had to turn the music off. I kind of, you know, the whole YouTube music thing. Settings. This graphics. Let's go extra. Real good graphics. At least for me. I don't know about y'all. But I'm getting good graphics. Let's play, shall we? Oh, look at all the locked places. Let's start home. Difficulty, veteran. Genetically superior. Do you just want to kill stuff and win? Select this mode. Ultraviolence. Play this alone or risk punching the person next to you. You've been warned. Screw it. I'll do normal. Good sound effects.
Deadpool, it's Logan. Got your message. And for the last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it.
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and anyway, just call me.
Ooh.
Deadpool, it's Peter Delapena from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, I looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand.
Two jackass!
But the answer is no.
Mic drop.
We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon. Relax. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh yeah, because of the
Deadpool. Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course. The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with
yeah.
Genius, just genius. So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
Deadpool. This ought to be fun. DP.
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more just Spider-Man's thing.
A little heads up,
yeah,
it
right.
Is
What's
a
so amazing about that geek?
Yeah.
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
So,
you know
yeah.
What else sticks to any surface? A load of goo. Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But click.
Get up. Thank you.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one.
Yeah, I played this once.
So it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Oh, God. I forgot. It's been a while since I've played this game. I did play it once. I'm not gonna lie, I did play it once, so a lot of achievements
hey,
aren't going to pop up.
Sit your ass down and watch some TV. Maybe you'll learn something.
Whoa, getting dizzy. There's something, though.
Wonder what's in here.
Oh, that's not what I was trying to do.
Yeah.
There we go. Now we're talking.
Yeah.
Much more realistic.
In your dreams.
You asked for this.
I did.
Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
Oh, God. That's not what I was trying to do, actually. This is what I was trying to do.
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Progress. Make call.
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. We gotta have you do the VO, man. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know, maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, it's somebody that's like, forget the boobs. Let's just go for pecs, you know? Pecs and biceps. Forget girls. Why don't you just contact my agent for the booking, and we'll see what we
can do. Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
Yeah. This is going to get very disorientating for you guys, and I do apologize about that. I'm not very good with
you
the...
You know, actually go kill stuff.
Get up, then. Get up. I want to kill shit.
We just had the greatest idea for a level in the game. Tits! Once, my TV didn't work, so I kicked it, and it started working again.
Deadpool, branded as both hero and villain. Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy.
Today, the Merc
with a mouse travels the globe in search of fortune and chimichangas.
Click.
Yeah, I haven't played this game in a long time.
You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know us is to love us.
Holy gunball! Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. I'm starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
No love at all. That's a mask. Not even.
Don't make me do this, please.
Oh, really?
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
I hate walking.
Wonder what's in here.
What's this?
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Oh, that sucks. I do remember this one, though. I like this one.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Smells like victory.
Okay, I'm done with him. I want to go kill stuff now.
So, doorbell seems to work. Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please. Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink.
Bye.
as I suspected. Words everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill What's-His-Face?
Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. You're about to change your fucking life.
Bring the noise!
Bring the noise. All right, let's try to kill something. At least something. Sheesh, I want to kill something. Let me kill!
Oh,
I like games where I get to kill things.
Does anybody remember how to play? I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Ah,
yes, I can.
Wrong button.
I only play PC.
There we go.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet. Jump button. Light attacks.
One sec. Settings. Audio. Amateur subtitles on for y'all.
Check. Heavy attack. Got it. I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skill.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit,
I can't teleport
there,
no more.
You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back.
Sorry, I don't like getting hit.
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Again, I forget what the hell happened. Is that a bouncy castle? That's a bouncy castle.
Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
Boing, boing, boing.
Banana!
Boing, boing, boing.
Boing. Ah, get back in there.
Boing, boing,
boing,
boing,
boing.
Boing.
Ah! Can't hurt it. Let's go this way.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Go nuts? Alright.
An unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
How do I stealth? Sink. Oh, blood, guts, and gore.
You get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades.
I think I was literally standing in shit.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Ooh, buy things. Ooh, I can buy things. Damage. Yeah, I want to buy it. Damn it. Can't buy anything there.
The more bad guys we kill.
Wait a second.
Kill the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
I keep pressing a lot of buttons. Ah. There's a run button, but I don't know what it is.
Oh, Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a...
Ta-da!
Well, he said it. Boosh gig! Ooh, I like that. Hey, what the fuck? Well, at least I landed here instead of, like, dead. A bad feeling I'd end up dead. I'm bad at video games, so get the fuck, not again. No!
Stupid teleport recharge.
Running up the stairs. At least it's not laggy this time. Yeah, I tried to record this when I was just starting out. Oh god, was it laggy. I couldn't even get up these stairs without the game lagging out on me. So much better since I got the new system.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Hey, guess what? It is you, technically.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. Awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
Alright.
I think I need to make an entrance.
Interact.
So time to go boom.
Yep, saw that one coming.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito. Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
Yes you are.
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! Can I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security! Get off your duff and respond! I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators.
Why are we here again?
Aha! We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. Has ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Nope, I can't see.
I can show you.
Sure you can.
Oh wait, it's left bumper.
Suck it, gravity!
Ah, there we go.
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off.
So where am I going? Is there any more bad guys? Let me kill things. I want to kill things. I like killing things.
You got daddy issues.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now. Troops should give me that. Listen, you little masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we can find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
Like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir! Shoot, that was my favorite bullet! Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it? I'm coming over! Nasty slime, show you the bye-bye.
Ah! I'm nearly dead. Shit! 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 Fuck you.
Oh, that sounded like bone.
Where you at? Ooh, done.
My bullets.
Mine. I think I go this way. Oopsies. Not what I meant to do.
I need theme music.
I think my phone's starting to go off now.
Yeah, something like that. Nope, wrong way. My, what big generator you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo, no, forget.
I thought it was very funny. Can't.
Wrong way again, strike two. This is what I think it is.
Jackpot! Awesome.
How about those elevators work again? I'm so smart.
Which one of you bedheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Okay. I think after this, I'm gonna.
A little fancier. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
I combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades. Got it.
Cool. Guns. I'll make it
a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
We're gonna need a bigger.
Lay off your boys. They are hitting me. Just that I'm healing. What a sick healing factor.
Ow.
Get used to it. I aim because I can. Ooh, shiny.
I completely suck at this type of game. Eh, I just wanted to shoot you in the leg.
Okay, you're making me look ridiculous.
Yep. I'm good at it, too. Watch this suit.
These are bullets. An open elevator. That's more like it.
Where you at, Mo?
Oh.
Shut up.
Hey, what's up?
Like I said, I had to turn off the music. That's why he's silent right now. He's actually trying to sing.
This must be my stop. Yep. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think. Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1.
I prefer to be the source.
Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say it.
Good, Tony. Whee!
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
Oh, fuck. So, you know what I said about making this a half-hour episode? I know what's coming up. I remember this part. I'm gonna stop it here, though. I'm gonna stop it here. Yeah. Alrighty. So, that is Deadpool. If you guys enjoyed it, I'll be playing a little bit more. Yeah. I'll be playing more of the Deadpool game here. Awesome sauce. So if you like it, let me know with a thumbs up. If you don't like it, let me know in the comments below. Also, if you do like it, let me know in the comments below. Sorry if I'm a little quiet during Let's Plays. I'm actually focusing on the game, trying to actually do it good. but yeah. Alright, so, y'all have a wonderful day, and as always, please, I beg of you, don't forget to smile.